Hello, and welcome back to Metroid. Samus returns. We're gonna enter Area 5. We haven't seen anything of Area 5 yet. We just opened the pathway to Area 5. So we're gonna go check that out. Before we do continue though, I'd appreciate it if you leave a like on the vid. It does help me out. It helps push the video out through the algorithm. I wanna build our community a little bigger. It'd be cool. And subscribe. If you want to catch a stream and chat, I go live on Saturdays, so make sure you have notifications on. Yeah. Alright, what's in here? Yoink! Okay. Oh, not these guys. Get the fuck out of here. Die. Wait, there's gotta be something over here. What's going on here? Ah! Okay. Kinda overreacted. Oh, we need a super missile. Oh, fuck. Okay, we don't want to go in there. I could roll along the ceiling here. Peculiar. Peculiar indeed. Super missile. It's in here. Okay, what was the point of that? What was the point of that? Just want to explore every area, make sure we aren't missing anything. But I know we've been here. What the fuck was that? Yeah, okay, we uncovered it on the map. It's uncovered! Yes! It's amazing, indeed. Wait, we're going into Area 5, right? We gotta be. Get away from me, I don't like that guy. Actually, we need to go down there. I wanna go along the ceiling here. Ew, leave me alone! That was close. Ah! Fuck this guy, dude. Little asshole. We're gonna need an ability or something to get rid of those crystals, I just know it. Only three here, huh? It's quite the change in number of Metroids to continue. We went from a full fucking, how many, 10? To one to three? It's nuts. Nuts! Super Metroid controls need a bit of patience to learn. Oh. Oh, okay, let's pull it. Give it the good old yoink. Whoops. Ba-boomba! Interesting. Okay. Didn't want to spoil it earlier, but we're not done with Area 4 yet. The original did this too. They trolled me! So I guess we're actually not going through to Area 5 yet. We need the double. The double. I need to figure out how to get in there. That's what I need to do. Wham. I was trolled by Chozos. Okay, and we're just back in here. Oh, I guess maybe I should... Oh, fuck that guy, dude. He's gonna hit me into the pool. Go, 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 go. Okay, we're good. And now we can get the energy tank. Frick yeah, dude! Hell yeah. You love to see it. I'll take it. Now we need to go back. Go, 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 go. We're good. We're Gucci. We're good Areno. Back in here, I believe. Yeah. Yeah. How's it going, everyone in chat? We got 19 viewers right now. Happy to see everyone here. Wait, I can't go this way. That's annoying. Annoying! Very annoying, yes. Indeed. It is. Oh, so I want to go this way. I didn't need to do that. Whatever. Whatever. Please, Lima. Oh, I hate that guy. That guy sucks. He's an asshole. Hey, asshole. Up. Uppies. Look at us go. Alright, elevator time. Up we go. Up, up, up and away. Hell yeah. Love to see it. We're moving up in the world. Alright. Alright, more of Area 4. We got trolled hard. I thought for sure we were going through Area 5. Kinda sad. I'm sad now. Feels bad, man. Feels frickin' bad. What's going on here? Nothing? Suspect! Really? Odd! And this is why you call this place Crystallia. Fair enough. Fair enough. It's logical. It's very- Ooh, what the fuck? Hey, look at this little dude! He's just chilling! He's just vibing. Look at him go. What a little gamer. Oh. We can't be grasped! What the frick? They ruined our statue!
I'm gonna find and kill whoever did this.
Whoever did this to my Chozo statue, I can't even be grasped properly. We can be his head though. Look, I'm his head. Alternate universe Chozos. The Wii Wheel Chozos. Alright, let's find the asshole who did this. Our friend. Gotta find this. Alright, let's save. We got trolled again. I won't let this stand. How's it going, Guiparera? I hope I'm not fucking up your name, dude. Happy to see you on the Twitch side of things. Oh shit. What the fuck? Hey, it's our robot friend! He's the one who did this! Oh, we gotta- Oh shit, we gotta run. Oh, he's not our friend! Let me out! Oh, we gotta go. Gotta kill that guy. Oh, we gotta go down there and get that. Just gonna go ahead. Oh, pull, 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 pull. We gotta go. Charging purple bastards. We gotta kill him. We gotta kill him. Go. Oh, no. Down. What the f- We got trolled. I think I should have made it. I got stuck for some reason. This is so sad. I'm still gonna kill every charging purple bastard. We gotta get them. Fuck you. Fuck off. We're doing a lot better this time, man. We're way ahead of schedule. Jump, you frick. Look at us go. Alright, down. There we go. Alright, we made it. Okay, it looks like we gotta defeat our big robot friend. That's our plan of action, I guess. It's a shame, really. I liked him. I thought he was our friend. Turns out he's just another enemy. A damn shame it is. Damn shame. Ah! Leave me alone! Oh, shit. Okay. Ooh! He's going fast. Dude, so I press my control stick in and it turns me into a ball. I was panicking. I'm so sad. Okay, we got this. Go! We gotta come back here. Ah! Let me up! Okay, we gotta go down. We gotta go down. Ooh! Please let me go! Gotta blast! Oh, we're so fast. Oh, gotta kill them all. Ugh. Wait, I don't have what we- Oh, let me go! Let me go! What the fuck? It was grabbing it! It went out! It went out, it didn't grab! I'm so sad. Hey, stop counting! Come on. Oh boy. Really? Get the fuck out. Go, I don't care. Oh, it's just faster and better to go through the bottom there. Get out! Okay, there we go. Holy fuck, yeah, zero deaths! I don't even know how to say her name, Mishiza? I'm sorry if I butchered that, but Mishiza's got it right, or Mishiza. First try, true. Wait, what's going on here? Ah, I see. Blammo! Ah, again! oh, go, no! Oh my god. You do be drilling though. You do be drilling. Oh fuck. Go. Oh, we gotta go. Oh, I should have blasted into this. Okay. Please, let me in! Ah! Ugh. I'm so bad at aiming this. I'm so bad! Why am I getting Okay. Zero deaths number four. I like that, I'm trash. I like that. Okay. You gotta go. Alright, let me in. I'm so bad at aiming this. There we go. That's smooth. That was nice. Go down, please. Please, go. Ugh, pro gamer. Oh, fuck off. I hate it when they do that to me. Oh. Go up, please. I was so close. It didn't even touch me, man. It was on the skin of my ass. Samus would have lived. It would have ripped a piece of armor off or something. Metroid trolling returns. Oh, man. Yeah, them adding like checkpoints like this was really nice of them. I mean, it wouldn't bother me too much if there wasn't. like if it was hard, like super hard, but I appreciate it. It makes things a lot more streamlined. Please go. I hate it when this happens. Oh, wrong button. I'm dead. Ooh, go down. Go up. Okay, we're good. He's looking for me. Ooh, he just puked up something. Oh, the Chozo item. Maybe he is my friend after all. He was just trying to help me move along, you know? He was just giving me a friendly push with his drill. Hell yeah. PogChamp, let's go. He was just trying to give me an item. Oh, look at that. That's interesting. The space jump. Hell yeah. Before, you couldn't use the space jump unless you had the, like the special suit. What was it called? The gravity suit or whatever? Interesting. Like, before, this was one of the unknown items. I guess because we upgraded Samus's gear before, it already knows how to use it. Wait, what? Oh. Look at that. Look at us go. All right, I'm going to end this episode here. We got chased by a big-ass robot, and we ended up making it out alive. A few scratches on our ass along the way, but we did it. That's what matters. If you guys enjoyed this video, I'd appreciate it if you'd leave a like. It does really help me out. It helps grow our community. It helps the video get pushed out to more people. I'd also appreciate it if you'd subscribe and ring the bell. I go live on Saturdays, so if you want to catch a stream and chat, make sure you do that. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. You guys have yourselves a good one.